chingane jori gau chode kalo oya shishima.
Any suicidal tendencies?
No.
Have you ever felt as though you were being followed?
No.
Any history of family mental illness?
No.
Medical procedures to date?
The usual electrolysis, 3 years of hormone therapy, facial feminization surgery, brow lift, forehead reduction, jaw recontouring, and a tracheal shave.
You look very authentic.
I try to blend in, keep a low profile. I believe the slang terminology is living stealth.
Do you consider yourself a happy person?
Yes. I mean, no. I mean, I will be.
Miss Osborne, there's no such thing as a right answer in this office.
Yes, I'm a very happy person.
How can I help you if you won't be honest with me?
You can sign that consent form, please.
The American Psychiatric Association categorizes gender dysphoria as a very serious mental disorder.
After my operation, not even a gynecologist will be able to detect anything out of the ordinary about my body. I will be a woman. Don't you find it odd that plastic surgery can cure a mental disorder?
How do you feel about your penis?
It disgusts me. I don't even like looking at it.
What about friends?
They don't like it either.
No. I mean, do you have the support of friends?
I'm very close to my therapist.
What about your family?
My family is dead.
Are you a boy or a girl?
I've been woman and I've been man, and I know more things than you single-sex people can even imagine.
Dude, I thought you were a real guy.
We walk among you.
Well, that poor thing couldn't pass on a dark night at 200 yards. In the pink?
You better check your T-Dar, honey. She's a GG.
What?
A genuine girl. From Mary Kay. If you let her do a color trial, she'll give you a free cold pack.
Mom! Get in here before the neighbors see you.
Jesus Christ, I can't even recognize you.
It's me. Only different.
So you've done it. It's all over.
I don't think that's any of your business.
Mom! Oh, my God, Murray, he's still a boy.
Why do you always upset her like that?
I tell you what, I'm just gonna get something to eat and drink, and then I'll go back and wait for Sydney outside.
Are you sure you're all right, Stanley?
Fabulous. Never been better.
Stanley.
Bree. Sabrina Claire Osborne.
Look, we're gonna need more time with that. Your mother and I both love you, but
we don't respect you.
Can I borrow $1,000?
Oh, Toby, your hamburger's almost raw. Let me send that back.
I can pay it back with interest.
What do you need the money for?
To get back to Los Angeles.
Look at your life. You've never been able to stick to a decision. I mean, 10 years of college and not a single degree. How do you know you won't change your mind about this, too?
Because I know.
Don't do this awful thing to yourself, please. I miss my son.
Mom, you never had a son. Now you know how I felt when you hired those private detectives.
We only tried to do the best for you.
Is that why you tried to have me committed?
You tried to-
because you tried to have me committed.
I don't know why you have to be so emotional.
I am not emotional!
God, my cycle's all out of whack.
You don't have cycles!
Hormones are hormones. Yours and mine just happen to come in little purple pills.
Young man, may we get some doggy bags here, please?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm going to finish cooking his hamburger at home.